if China continues to cheat in the trading arena, we have no other choice but to defend the American people from Chinese cheating. The purpose of a Trump regime is to basically have China play by the rules, which they promised to when they joined the World Trade Organization in 2001. And frankly, China has been the biggest cheater in the WTO, as measured by all the complaints that we see filed against him, and by measured by all the other avenues: illegal export subsidies, intellectual property theft, currency manipulation. Specifically on the International Court ruling, the public statement is very simply that we hope that China will abide by international rules and respect the ruling, and we hope and expect that this matter will be resolved peacefully. And at this point, it's really China's move. You know, the question is China going to be an aggressive bully in the region and provoke some type of military confrontation, or is China going to be a good citizen, member of the international global order, and enjoy all the benefits of that in terms of trade and peace? And it's really up to China. The TPP is gone in a Trump world, but that doesn't mean that we won't have really good trade agreements with countries in Asia. So I would say to my friends in Asia, don't worry about Donald Trump abandoning you or leaving you behind. He understands the importance of Asia, markets, resources, alliance, need for peace and prosperity. But the rules have to change. China has to stop cheating, and our allied partners have to pay a little bit more of their fair share. It's very simple.